Lord, you are God. Lord, great and mighty days. Lord, you are our healer. Lord, you are our savior. Lord, you are our redeemer. So I say, no matter what the Lord has done, Lord, you saved us. Lord, you gave us out of the miry clay. Lord, in the shadow of faith. Thank you.
Hallelujah. Somebody say hallelujah. Say, Lord, put your hands on your chest, close your eyes. Say, Lord, I love you. Lord Jesus, Lord, I really love you. Say, Lord, come into my life. Lord, and transform me. Lord, change me. Lord, I want more of you. Lord, I want more transformation. Lord, in my life, Holy Spirit, I love you. Hallelujah. 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 Everybody. Everybody. God, give me authority to speak. To speak to Him. And you are going to close your eyes and you're going to keep your hand on your chest and I'm going to speak to Him. And the Spirit of God is going to hit you right where you stand. I'm going to speak to Him. Lord, the ones, Lord, that acknowledge you. Lord, the one that you came. Lord, that you rode in that donkey and you came. Lord, to save. Lord, we are here this morning. And Lord, I pray. Lord, let a special anointing. Lord, let a new power. Lord, come upon all. Lord, right where I lay their hands. Lord, upon their chest, Lord. Lord, I pray, God, that healing. Lord, will come. Lord, to this prayer right now. Lord, I pray, Lord, that a fire, Lord, will come. Lord, and take over. Lord, their spirit. Lord, their chest. Lord, their mind. Lord, their soul. Lord, I pray that the power of God will rest upon slow drums. Spirit, you are welcome in this place. You are welcome in this place. Sweet Holy Spirit, you are welcome, Lord, in this place. Lord, show your mercy and your grace. So Holy Spirit, Lord, you are welcome in this place. Lord, you are welcome, Lord, in this place. Lord, show your mercy. Lord, show your grace. Lord, show your mercy. Lord, show your grace. You are welcome, Lord, in this place. Holy Spirit, you are welcome. Abba Father. Spirit, you are welcome, Abba Father. So Holy Spirit, you are welcome in this place. You are welcome. Show your mercy, Lord, and your grace. Everybody lift your hands. You are right.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody say hallelujah. Say hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Lord, you are welcome. Father, just thank you so much. Lord, for your sweet spirit. Lord, I thank you, Lord, for your love. Lord, I thank you, Lord. Lord, for the investment, Lord, that you made in our spirit. Lord, you invest in our spirit. Lord, so that God, we can spread the word around. Lord, we can bring life, Lord, to the lifeless. Lord, we can bring hope, Lord, to the hopeless. Lord, I thank you, Lord. Lord, I thank you, Lord, for all your people, Lord, that is in church. Lord, this morning, Lord, Lord, I pray, Lord, wherever, Lord, Lord, your people is this morning, I pray that the Spirit of God will go and rest, Lord, upon them right now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You might have your seats, everybody. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. God is a truly good God. He's an awesome God. He's an awesome God. The Lord, hallelujah, hallelujah. God is truly a good God, amen. I want to thank God for the outpouring of His Holy Spirit. I want to thank God for His love, His mercy, and His goodness. I want to thank God for all that He is doing and all that He has done, amen. Amen. Come on, come one more time. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come bring your match. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. What can you do this morning? We're going to celebrate Palm Sunday. This is the day that Jesus walking into your life, walking into your house, walking into your family. So we're going to celebrate Palm Sunday today. So I'm going to ask the youths and them, they'll take their position on the both sides. Giselle will have them where they will be standing with their palm. And then we're going to have an illustration about what really took place. Somebody will have to come and direct the youths how to stand. They will have to stand along the corridor. I believe the youths will have to be standing from the back coming.
Yes, sir.
Giselle, they will have to be like making a line from the back because we'll be coming up from the back. Yes, a few what I choose if you want. Right. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He's a great God. We just trying to set up the gears and I'm on a quick note, quick note. And I'll let you understand exactly what happened on that day.
My Jesus.
Hallelujah. So good morning, everybody. Love you very much. Amen. We're going to, if you have your Bibles, we're going to take the Matthew chapter 21. All those who have their sword and who do not have their sword, bring your sword next time. Amen. Matthew chapter 21. Amen. And you're going to read exactly what happened in a day like this day. Hear what happened in a day like this day. Right. What happened in a day like today? Praise the Lord. And this happened in Jerusalem. Just imagine they're expecting Jesus today. Look at what happened. Look at the kind of honor that is preparing to Samantha, your mom need to be up. Those to the back, you have to kind of tell them what they need to do to the back there. Amen. As they approach Jerusalem and come to Bethany on the Mount of Olives, Jesus sent two disciples. Jesus sent two disciples. Amen. So two disciples need to come to me. Amen. Right now we await two disciples. Jesus sent two disciples. Kimraj. Mr. Kimraj Gajuda. Disciples saying to them, go to the village ahead. Now two disciples, and I'm telling them, go to the village ahead. Jesus sent the two disciples saying to them, go to the village ahead of you, and at once you will find a donkey tied there with her cloth by her, untie them and bring them to me. Jesus sent two disciples, he said, go, and you'll find a donkey, tie with a cloth, untie it and bring it to me, fast. Now they're looking for a donkey, cover a mic so you know what you're doing. Kimesh. Go look for
a donkey.
Two disciples looking for a donkey.
Donkey.
Hold on to the donkey, make sure.
Look the donkey. Donkey?
Yeah, we had the donkey somewhere, we had the donkey. Jesus said,
two donkey, amen. So as they bring the donkey, praise the Lord.
Okay.
If anyone says anything to you, tell them that the Lord needs them, and he will send them right away. So the donkey came. This is the place to fulfill the spoken, what was spoken through the prophet, said to the daughter of Zion, see, your king comes to you, gentle riding on a donkey, on the clutch, the foal of the donkey. The disciples went and did as Jesus instructed them. They brought the donkey and the cloth, placed the cloak on them, and Jesus sat on them. Jesus sat on that donkey.
Come donkey.
Now, this is an illustration of what took place on that day. Amen. A large crowd spread their cloth on the road where the others cut branches of the tree and spread it on the road.
Master, here is the donkey.
Now, hey, let the donkey come in the mirror. That sounds like they're killing the donkey.
This the place to fulfill what was spoken through the prophet. Say to the daughter of Zion, see, your king comes to you, gentle and riding on a donkey, on a colt, the foal of a donkey.
Just stop the Lord. God's righteousness has done mighty things.
Everybody. Hallelujah. Well, this is what took place on this day. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Everybody, that's why they call it Palm Sunday. Jesus came in and then the whole crowd, everybody was in the streets and said, Hosanna, Hosanna, the King has come. Amen. So we just want to thank everybody. Good. Right. Put on a chutney as a donkey. A chutney was spelled as a donkey. Move out. A donkey
was some water.
The donkey is very special this morning. Everybody, all you're going to see the donkey is full action. Ministry. where the action is. Amen. First, I want to say I want to thank God for everybody again this morning. We're going to have a brilliant prayer service. You're going to see the power of God fall in this place today. Amen. Because give Jesus a big clap. Come on, do something. Big clap. Hallelujah. Somebody shout hallelujah. Shout hallelujah. Shout praise the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Lord. This morning, these are the youths from Word in Action Ministry. And we're going to dance and glorify God this morning. Amen. We're going to thank Jesus for coming to save me and for saving you. Amen. So we're going to do a one from Dr. V.J. Benedict. He sing with together with Benny Hinn. Everybody know in this church, we support every different country, the way they worship God, Spanish, African, the way they worship God, we worship, because Jesus came for all people, amen? He came for the African, he came for Indians, he came for the mix, he came for Chinese, everybody. So we're gonna worship Jesus with Dr. V.J. Benedict. Yeah. That's the way they do the India people, in India. This morning, if you should go to our church, this is the way. But it's all glory, only unto Jesus. Take it up. Yeah, come on. Beautiful. Look at that eye, worship it. The King has come, Jesus.
Jalal,
Demonstrate that you're not racial by everyone finding an equal place in Jesus. Amen. What did I say? Amen. Let's do analyses. We're going to do an analysis. Amen? Come on, all of you, give each other a hug. Come on, just love up each other. Everybody, just hug each other. Right. Like a pretty rose. I wonder who is the petal in the middle, boy. Let's go. Yeah, look at them. Look at them. This is one of our local gospel singers. His name is Adel Aziz from Pinal.
When I think of the goodness of Jesus, all he has done for me, my very soul cries, hallelujah, thank God for saving me.
Who I am.
We're going to do it in African style right now. Come on, you follow the ears. Do it like the Africans, for example. Do it in Africa, you do it in... Hey, Jesus in the shirt. Steve. Sheriff Jesus is a donkey. He rode in this morning on a donkey. So you see him with the cowboy hat?
Thank you, Jesus, thank you, my Lord. Thank you.
Hallelujah. Jesus came and saved me and gave me life instead. People, what we're doing here this morning is not a show, but it says worship unto Jesus. Amen? It's worship unto Jesus. Okay, do. Just can I call you please? One more, everybody. I hope you're enjoying the presence of God. Let me tell you, Jesus is not a boring God. He's not a boring God.
If you live
Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. You're beautiful. Let me tell you something. The best that I use. Amen. You can't be boring, man. Come on, if you are a Christian, you can't be boring. Amen. And in every different style, man, they can dance. Me, Michael? Right. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Well, this morning, everybody, I want to praise God for everybody's life. I don't know everybody's sleep last night, but one thing I'm going to be sure, I know when you wake up, Jesus wake you up. Amen? Because if Jesus did not wake up you and me, we would not have been here this morning. So I want to thank God, first of all, for waking up everybody this morning. I don't know what will go through your mind. I don't know what go through your spirit. I don't know what go through your soul. But I want to let you know something, that if you continue to grow in Christ and you continue to love Him and you continue to enjoy His presence, I want to let you know everything is going to be all right. Everything is going to be fixed. Everything is going to be changed. You will not remain the same old, same old. You know, I always tell people, the outside look good, but I'm not too concerned about your outside. I am more concerned about your inside, because your outside may look good, but in the inside, you may have pain, you may have problem, you may be carrying along rejection, probably disappointment, all those things, you may be carrying it along. Sometimes you go to the church, you think, well, the church are doing nothing for you. I want to let you know, it's not about the church, it's about Jesus this morning. What Jesus could do for you this morning, no man can do for you. Some of us have been waiting, some of us have been praying, and some of us have been probably praying for years. Some of us probably, everybody go through something different. But you know something, with Jesus, at least you are going through and you are not stuck in that part. You are going through with Jesus. People, it's not who we feel we are. It's not what we have. Let me tell you something, it's all about Jesus. It's all about being down to earth. It's all about throwing away pride. It's all about saying, Lord, I'm a child of God. It's all about when you go before God, you can tell Him all your problem. You can pray it out in spirit and in truth. You see, you may be going through something. You may be going through hurt. But you don't know how to trust everybody, so you can't tell everybody. And I don't blame you. Me too. I don't know if you trust everybody, so I can't tell everybody. Just like you, just like me. But you know something? We can tell it to Jesus this morning. We can tell it to Jesus this morning. And I'm telling you, when you tell it to Jesus, tell Him it from your heart, so that the Lord will come with all His power, with His spirit, and He will deliver you. He will deliver you from your old depression. He will change you. You know what? There are people who give up too fast. Because sometimes, one disappointment, two disappointment. Let me tell you something, in life, disappointment will come repeatedly. I always see the false always come until the truth thing come. When the devil know that you're looking for the truth, you always bring the false thing before. So that you will say, this is it. That has to be it. No. When you pray and you wait on the Lord, you might be fooled one time, two times, three times. Let me tell you something. Because God knows your heart, He's going to come true for you. I don't only believe in Jesus. There are plenty of people who believe in Jesus. believe in what he said that he can do. Come on, yours. Grab on the seat, Father. What he said he can do, he will do. You know this youth and them? When I really see them, it brings great joy to me. You know, the Bible said, show me your fruits. If you say you have faith, show me your fruits. You can't say you have faith and you don't show your fruits. When you look at all these youths, they're like fruits, beautiful fruits. Some of them looking like mango. Some looking like cherries. You know, I love you, you know that? Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. The Bible said, show me your fruits. If you say you have faith, where your fruits? People, I want to let you know something this morning. We have so much that God invests in our life. All it needs to do is come on the outside alone. Sometimes I'll tell you something. In church, we so suffocated in church. We get so tired of, we go to church to be set free through the blood of Jesus. But even when you go to the churches, and I'm starting from this one, this church, they put you in bondage. They say, no, you can't dance. Swell up your mouth like a grapple and use it on. And you got to praise God. You more look like you got to frighten God. Come on. When you come to church, it's to praise God. Everybody who know me, all know I straight out, right? And I tell you two things people can do. Love me or hate me. But at least please do something now. If you do something, I'll be happy. Amen? Amen? Don't stand up and just watch me. Do something, love me or hate me. At least I know you do something. Amen? But what I want to do this morning is to tell you about a loving, tremendous God we serve. We serve a loving God. Just come. Come just. Hallelujah. And I get up. Like a country girl top with the cowboy hat in your head, with the kind of stripes. That's not bullets you're getting, though. Oh, that's not bullets. Yeah, but she's a professional. Hi, Jesse. You good? Sure. How you feel this morning?
It feels good to be in the house of the Lord, amen. It feels energetic, joyous, happy, just being with everybody and knowing that the Lord presence here just make the whole difference.
Sorry, I have one guy
So I know the Lord is here and the Lord is doing a tremendous work in the youth's life. You know, just seeing that the youth come up and dance and everybody worship God is a blessing.
Praise the Lord. You know something, Giselle? You're going to do dance with me with Saeed. Alright, now they're going to see a beautiful dance with me. A little like that? Come on, the man, a little love me, I love you. Hallelujah! Amen? This is what church is about, amen? Loving and seeing people when they go through this and go through that. That Jesus come and take a hold of your whole spirit. He come and he bring change. Rain come be. The passerina, but the move out the road, she come. By the way, they can make jokes in the church. We deliver, eh? But at least most people on the way to being delivered, right? Amen. Sorry to put you through all that. I didn't put you through that, no. You have to walk through that. Get it? Oh,
Lord. Morning. Word in action, worship, like sing and worship, like how we always do it on mornings. We did that. I reached late, so I didn't know. But I want to say that even if I did do it already, I would still like to do it again, because I know I reach late, but I don't want to miss it because it's like my favorite thing to worship. Please. But anyway, God is good. And I know God is doing a lot of great things in Word in Action Ministry. And everybody is moving forward. And I know that God is doing something special with the youth.
Yeah. I know why you're missing the worship. Because you love the Holy Ghost fire. Right? You alright? I see you stumbling. Lord, place your fire, Lord, upon her, Jesus. Woo! Hallelujah. 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 Hey, come quickly, come. Walk straight. Go back and come back and walk straight. This is my cousin, right? Kema, you love the Lord more than Kemarash, the man?
Yes.
Man, yeah?
Yes.
Kemarash and Debaka here. Why you love the Lord more than Kemarash?
Because I know that God, He loved me back in spite of all my faults and everything that, you know, He would...
Wait, now you have faults? Oh my gosh, you surprised me and you look so perfect here. Oh, come on, you want faults? I show him the mercy and he find you look so perfect. What? I didn't say that. You watch my cousin, you find she ugly. Come on, I go get next boy for you, man. I gonna fix you up one time. We bring up that already. That's it. Oh, look at that one. Hey, I'm Maru. You love me, Aaron Bonner?
Yes, plenty, I know
you. Run and hug him up, that's your new boyfriend. Go hug him up. Run on and let me make sure, man. Hey, I'm not saying, here come trouble. Aaron here this morning, Jesus running on a donkey. He might say, oh Lord, what's she coming on? Hey, God is good. Amen. Somebody say Jesus.
Jesus.
Say Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Woo. Can you hear it? I stand up and I just hear something bumps. She said, Maria, we love you very much. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Okay, we're gonna have a dance now. Come. Oh, this squealing Friday night wanna lay here dance. Well, no. No, don't take off your light. Don't take off your light. We want to see them. Now, these people, all I wanna see are dance for Jesus. The choir is where they stab away. Say. Where's the
Lord. Jesus, we are nothing.
And we plan to touch heaven with our worship this morning. Everybody? Everybody? You know, we can laugh, we can dance, we can enjoy, but we can touch heaven with our worship. And I'm talking about lip service, I'm talking about your spirit. Your spirit when you get connected with Jesus. Everybody here? Your spirit is going to be connected with the Lord Jesus. You're going to actually reach that high place. We're going to get connected. Could we all stand this morning? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We're not programming nothing. We just go with you. Hallelujah. 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 Lord, we sing.
Lord, we
Lord,
sing
a new song to you.
A new song to you.
Lord, we sing.
Worship.
Lord, a new song to you.
New song to you.
Lord, we pour out our spirit, Lord. Lord, we pour out,
Lord.
Lord, and we glorify you. Everybody, God is coming to everybody. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming right now. 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 The power of the Spirit of God is coming! I didn't do that. I can't do that. It's Jesus. Only Jesus can do that. Only Jesus. Only Jesus. Only Jesus. Lord, you alone. Lord, you can move. Lord, in our lives. Lord, transform us. Only Jesus. Only Jesus. Jesus. Only Jesus. Only Jesus. Only Jesus. Only Jesus. Only Jesus. Only Jesus. You know something? The Lord is saying that you're reaching out, but you need to reach out some more, because He's going to take a hold of your spirit. He's going to take a hold of your spirit, and He's going to do it now. He's going to do it now. Just close your eyes. He's going to do it now. He's going to do it now. He's going to take a hold of your spirit, and He's going to lift you into a place that you will be lost in Him. Because when you are lost in Him, it's then you are found. Only Jesus. Only Jesus. Only Jesus. Only Jesus.
Only Jesus.
How wonderful you are. Lord, how wonderful you are. Lord, how wonderful you are. Lord, how wonderful. Lord, how wonderful you are. Only Jesus. Hallelujah. Only Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, you are my deliverer. Lord, you is our heart. Lord, you is our soul. Come on, somebody say, only Jesus.
Only
Jesus.
Only Jesus.
Only Jesus. Lord, you move my heart, Lord. Only Jesus, Lord, you move my heart. Oh, right now, the Lord, you want to break a connection, you want to break a shackle that I've been holding on to you. Right now, the power of God, break it, break it, break it, break it. Thank you. somebody, come on. Holy Jesus, come on and say, Holy Jesus. Holy Jesus, Holy Jesus, is our Savior. Jesus is our lover. Nothing. God is everything. No pride, no nothing. Amen. Watch me good.
I am nothing. When I make myself nothing, then God will make himself something in me. Amen. So I want to tell the church this morning, I'm so happy to see every one of you here this morning. I want to say the love of God is upon you. Continue focusing your heart, your soul, your might, everything on God. Amen. And anything the Lord could use me to do for you, feel free to chat with me. Amen. I want to say, God, reach out for me so that I can reach out to you. Amen.